What if our love? I don't wanna let you down.
Yeah, and up, what if? Fast 4, 5, or 6 years and some change, we end up Mr. and Mrs. Smith. My baby with the shits, right now it's perfect bliss. But what if one day I wake up and I don't feel like this? If I can't trust you, feel disconnected in front of you. I just realized, been a couple days since I fucked you. Something's feeling strange, I don't feel the same when I touch you. And I can feel the distance, I wonder if I still love you, for real, yeah.
Babe, I feel my lips, sorry for second guessing, but I've just got a question.
What if our love runs out? What if our love runs out? What if one day we wake up and we both want something more? What if our love runs out? What if our love runs out? What if our love runs out?
Can't help but think, what if this love's the perfect gift? Cause when I'm down in my lowest, you come give me a lift. Let's fix our direction before we go adrift. Cause if it's worth it, let's work it, I'm down to run a risk. It's feeling perfect for certain right now, but then again, if I lost you, I never could be your friend again. Doubts creep up inside us if we both let them in. Unless we both never let in that question into Ren in the first place.
Babe, I found my list, and sorry for taking this, but I've just got a question.
What if our love runs out? What if our love runs out? What if one day we wake up and don't feel like we do now? What if our love runs out? What if our love runs out? What if one day we wake up and we both want something else?
What if our love runs out? What if our love runs out? What if our love runs out?